Welcome dear viewers. In this video, I will show you how to fix Windows 11 stuck and freezing. The only way was to hard stop it or hard shut down. Also, as you see, the Windows security is stuck on the left and the right side after fixing it. Now let's start these fixing steps. It seems that the Windows security service not working. Let's check it, open services, and start the Windows security services. Try to open Windows security again, now it starts working, but wait. Try to open any item of Windows security, not working, so complete the following steps. Run Windows PowerShell as administrator, and run the following two commands. This command resets the Windows security package. It seems that I'm missing something. Check the command, it is missing some letters, it is reset. Run the command again. I will leave these two command in the description box below, to use it. Now try to open Windows security again, and try to open any items. Perfect, now everything is okay. Try to restart the Windows and check again. Everything is working. Congratulations, Windows 11 freeze, and Windows security were fixed. Don't forget to share, subscribe, like, and turn on the notification bell. Thanks for watching.